Get it going. This is the Gamer Crew. Leet. Did you?
Yeah. Oh. Who needs what quest? Anyway. You just took one. Serpent Bloom. Bowling Melody is busy. I'm busy. The dude might be here on the left. On the right. But we got a sound guy right here.
He's relogging. They aren't elites, though.
Oh, yeah.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Stand tall.
Did you come back yet?
No. Not yet. Wow, this is weird without them being elites, yeah. Man. Wonder if the guy we have the goblin is elite. Yeah, I just checked in there. Just gave it a check. There's a Wailing Essence. At least now, Deviant Hide is more soloable. Where is he?
I can't cast that yet.
Hmm.
That that's still recharging.
Where is he? There he is.
Way down here.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess he's invisible.
One down.
That spell isn't ready yet.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
Oh yeah, now these guys won't fucking kill you. Whoa! Whoa!
I will not forget.
Nice. Level 2. Alright, this is it. This is what the game is all about.
I can't cast that yet.
Oh, shit.
What?
When I went in the kit, it put me backwards.
Oh!
I went forward and what do you know? Went right out.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I can't cast that yet.
Fucking hell. You people serious? Just let me pull. Get him out of here.
My mana is low.
Oh, we got people behind us.
Yep.
That spell isn't ready.
I have no mana. And someone leveled. Oh, what is happening? Why is this happening? What is going on? This is a hunter pull. I have no mana. I can't control this. I have nothing I could possibly do. Yeah, just heal him. I can't get anything out of him. With what?
Mana pots.
I'm nothing.
You went in here without any mana pots?
Yeah.
I'll get you some.
I don't have. Yeah, you take all the mana pots when we're leveling.
I buy them.
You don't buy them. You get them from the. You don't pay me shit. There, I had my refreshing spring water. Listen, if you healed me, I would be getting,
Yeah, you're not taking any damage.
Yeah, if you healed me.
There you go. I'm healing you.
Now I get mana. Marble. Bang. There we go. It gives me my 3 mana that I need. I was like, what is the point of that? I don't get anything out of that. Why? Why does this happen? I still don't understand why this happens.
Because the raptors call to each other.
Yeah, it's never brought in the boss. Jesus! I can't do anything. I feel so useless. I'm so useless. I can't get anything. I can't do anything. I'm just fucking retarded. How does he have threat? I don't get it. I mean, I would need those. Oh, everyone's greeting? Okay. Fuck. The only person who couldn't use them gets them? Are you kidding? Are you really?
Do you want some of this melon juice?
I
don't
know. Probably not.
I don't care. This is rigged. It doesn't matter. I'm just gonna fucking fight this.
Did you get the gem of Anaconda?
Yeah. Literally impossible.
Well, you got a level 27 guy right as well.
Yeah, it's not him. It's the level 21. Wait, this dungeon layout's different, is it? No, it's not. It's like I have improved Righteous Fury.
There
we go. Jesus! Did this happen before? I feel like it never did. This definitely did not happen. I can't pull anything. I can't do anything. I honestly can't. That's insane. This guy just pulls off of me.
You don't have any mana pots or
anything? I have nothing. No. I like I said, I give them all to you.
Worst tank ever.
Did someone say that?
You know, you're a paladin tank. You gotta bring that stuff.
You take it all!
I do take all the intellect stuff.
Like, I need to regen mana, but...
I can give you some melon juice if you stay still and want to take it.
Yeah, I'll loot this guy abnormally long. Here. fucking. There we go. If I get consecrate down, it's fine. Ooh, I'm pissed that the one person that can't use those leather shoulders got them. And that he rolled on them. Should we just jump down? No? Just clear this whole circle for no reason? Okay. Does this guy have like Righteous Fury on or something? I have no clue. Or is that sword just way too good? What is this shit?
Damn. That is weird.
This did not happen before. I refuse to believe that. I mean, I don't care. Add some more challenge to it, but no fucking way. No, look.
I know. I see. They all pull from over the bridge.
I can't cast that yet. Oh, my glove's the only thing with intellect, so I need a. I hope this guy drops his shield. I want that shield.
Yeah, I think they're both blue now.
Oh.
Shields you can get. The other one used to be just green.
Yeah. Should I go to the left, right?
You're heading directly. To the left, yeah, yeah. Straight road.
Still recharging. Can you still up and bloom?
Woo, two.
Nice. Yeah, I figured me and you are probably gonna have to come back here for hides and bloom. Which I'm guessing we could duo this pretty easily.
I think you can do the front part too, which.
Yeah. But Serpent Bloom, not at the front, right?
I think the Serpent Bloom up front, but not yeah. Right.
Oh, these guys are pissed. Snakes be mad, though. Look at that. Raw damage. He is out taunting me. You good? He's...
Oh, you got an 87, I got an 86. Ah!
People still got to roll on shit that I get in a chest? That's not fair. Ooh, mana potion! I'm keeping this one. The criticism. After light criticism and feedback from our community, we've decided. Yeah, feedback. Feedback from the community. Angry. Those pesky fans. The double armor is actually better. Double it. This really just happened. They're really trying to test me with these gloves. Yes. Fuck. Ooh, that's a health potion. We're doing it. Some Moderna.
I can't cast that. I need to get closer. Oh, you're with dropping pretty quick.
Time. Yeah, buddy. I'm like, I need some mana. I need some mana.
Holy shit. I'm like, oh, you're going down fast, I can keep him up.
That's what I gotta do. I just have to take a lot of damage so you can finally heal me.
I could use kings.
Yeah, I could use mana, so I'm not gonna do that.
Well, you got a whole thing of stack of stuff.
I drank it all.
You did like hell.
Oh, that was useless. I got Big Peen, alright? He wants the Big Peen, I got the passive aggressive comment. Well, Big Peen and wipe, but that's not my fault. Ready for this?
Yeah. Kings, please.
I gave it to you.
Oh, you did. Good man.
And I couldn't consecrate. Big Peen. See if this guy is right. Right so far. Fucking legend.
Like you drained me of mana.
You gave me, look at all the money you gave me.
Hold on. I got no instance.
Going. You have lay on hands.
Yeah, and I won't have mana.
That's fine. Ready?
Yep.
Going. Right into boss! Fuck. I can't, I don't know what button that is. I cleanse myself. Of course I know what button that is. Think I'm a bitch! Fucking legends.
Gem,
get the jab. Into the maze proper. To the right?
Yeah.
All right. You'll get it again. Okay. Cause I'm not gonna remember in 10 minutes.
So we got the other tally that we need to, you know, give us might.
No. His recommendation on big poles was welcome though.
Oh, did he say that?
Yeah, he said we can do big poles with 3 pallies. And I said, alright, let's big dick. You better be right. We're not slowing down for those. Yeah, we do. Fucking give me your shield, Ned. Give it. I want it. I want it really bad. You need. I got it.
See, that's the blue one now. That didn't used to be blue, and I think they upped the stats quite a bit.
Yeah, they definitely did. It used to be shit. God, that's a lot of armor. What's the other one? Is his still better?
Josh is back. I'd have to look it up. The Yaz has more armor. The Crush's gives a little defensive rating. Otherwise, it's the same. That one, I think Yaz is probably better.
You think so? It has more armor, right?
Yeah, same block.
Okay. Yeah, then mine's probably better. That's cool.
That's funny they boosted that up.
Yeah, I'm glad they did. I'll be fine. Oh, yeah, now I can actually do things.
Whatever.
The other guy got sleeped.
Sorry.
Sorry, mate. Our tank got slowed down, another one. But Teal's fault, always. You think I've been forgetting about Monotap? Oh, go ahead. Oh. That's like main rotation. Purely out of the fact that I need this ship. Oh, this is a big pull, you right? You're ready. That didn't work out. Fucking cunt. Beautiful. Oh, ectoplasm. Oh, you can mount tap these guys. There you go. New strats. This is the jump. Oh no, this is the lashes. As long as we don't lose our healer. As long as we don't lose our healer. No! Bitch. No worky. Wow, that's weird. Nice. Just not.
Yeah,
if anyone made motions to it, we would have done it.
No, like, mage or priest.
No. Yeah. What dudes?
Down the hill.
Kill them?
Yeah, never mind. I guess
you're
out.
Alright, ready? The coil's dead. The Russians. What the fuck? I pressed taunt like 1,000 times. Okay, well, you guys are dealing with that, I guess. Literally can't top this guy off of them. Alright, mate. Fuck, get destroyed! I might need that. Should I?
Well, if you want to need it. Anyone else
can? I don't know. I don't think anyone else can use it. I just need it to have a blue. What? Nice. I won the gloves with that. And my inventory is completely full. I can't do anything. Can't equip it. Oh, get out of my fucking inventory. Whoa! Shoulders. Is there still up for roll that... Did someone else need on it or something?
The what?
It was stupid faggot. He needed on it, because I did. He doesn't need it. What a piece of shit.
Ooh.
Holy manure. He fucking took my mace. He doesn't even use maces. He has a better weapon on hand right now. What a fucking bitch. If I see him need on anything else, I'm needing it too. What a cunt. Why would he do that?
Maybe he wants to tank at some point.
Like, what the... This ruins my day. Ruins my fucking day. What a piece of shit.
It's too far away.
I actually wanted that. Like, what the fuck? Sorry, I'm gonna be tilted because of that. And he ran off mid combat. Sorry. Now I'm pissed. Did he really? That's so toxic. I don't know what I did to upset this guy. But probably something. All I know is I'm kneeing on shit because he's a fag. Go for it.
Can't do that while I'm in combat.
You still in combat?
Yeah, but it's been a rat or something.
I'm not.
Yet.
Yeah, there's some fucker. Yeah, I have no clue why we're still in combat.
I can't cast that yet. Leave in combat. Right. I'm gonna drink up. And I'll leave if you get really, you know, halfway.
Yeah, it should be alright.
So we get the scum.
Gonna need on that dagger since I didn't get my
That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready.
Need. Oh, he's doing that. Alright. Oh, me too. And he won it. Fucking retarded. I'm gonna get it. I guess he's just needing everything now. We have one of those people. Alright, we'll get close. Come on, I hate these ranged mobs. They're spread out, I can't do anything. Come over here, why are you not moving? Literally retarded. He's just being toxic. This is a name I'm writing down for the future.
That spell isn't ready. I'm out of range.
Do we need to clear the middle?
Just to get by, I guess. Not those dudes off to the left now.
Yeah.
I can't
The jump.
The jump. Should I wait or something? Watch this. Yep. All 4 gems. What the ectoplasm? Ready?
Ready.
That spell isn't ready yet.
There it is. Now it's.
Whoa. Oh my God. Even bigger shield.
Intellect.
And a
I'm gonna need on that. You can need that.
You're gonna need on it?
Yeah. Intellect shield? Hell yeah.
You're really good.
Cool if you do. You need some intellect too, yeah.
Oh, Jesus, man. You're really gonna put that on me? Like, that's way better than what I have. Better block, better armor, better everything. I'm gonna contest you for it, because it's a flat upgrade.
Alright, cool. Good luck.
I passed.
That shit on now.
I passed.
Oh, you did? Oh,
yeah.
All I saw was, you win. I was like, yay!
No, I already got an upgrade. Though what I said is true, I didn't want to take two shields in one run.
Yeah,
that's true. That's a cock-ass move. 6 out of 6 wailing essence. Yeah, I'm nowhere just near you guys. So. Whoever's tanking, they're doing a good job.
Yeah, it's just
yeah, it looks like a defense. Not bad at all. Probably game. Yeah, I don't know.
PC,
oh, we're an all night elf, blood elf group. Huge. Huge. And not all of us are paladins, it's good.
Yeah.
Some people actually played something other than a Blood Elf Paladin. Yeah, I had like two. I think Holy Manure, fucking Manure there had all of them. Dead Mind music.
Apparently. Yeah.
And the Dreamer. What song's this? Dreamers Rock! Dreamers Rock! That's what it's known for.
Ah.
Nice. That's a neat. I can't carry anymore. Can't carry anymore. Is it the big guy next?
Yep.
I'm ready. I'm ready!
He set out a frost trap. I wonder if he gets frozen.
Huh?
I said, I wonder. Oh, he does get frozen.
How?
That's still recharging. That spell isn't
ready. Is it?
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
Huge! That could be for you, dude. Those are minor shoulders. That there is. Where's the? There was a belt that I rolled on and I won.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I have no clue where it is. What the fuck? There was an upgrade, and where is it? What is this? Where is it? Oh, found it. Okay. We should, yeah, we can do that. I was gonna say do that, or we can reset the instance. Oh, I have nothing I can throw out. I got nothing. Oh, the dried seeds, I can get rid of that. There you go. Boom, boom, boom. Quit. Nice. Alright, we did it. We fucking did it. Pretty sure like all of it's gonna be looted.
The serpent bloom?
Yeah.
Oh, it comes back.
It does?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, let's just stay in here, I guess.
I just got the one there. There's one down here. What do you have? How many do you have?
I have two. And then 8 deviant hides.
Oh. Those will have to kill stuff outside. Also the crocodiles here, which are... Oh, the stuff outside is normal, it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll make some mana potions with my other character.
You want this to disenchant? Yeah, that's about all I can give you at disenchanting. You don't have bag space either. I'll hold on to it.
Yeah, I'm pretty full.
There's some bloom over to the left.
Yeah.
We'll just get you filled and then I'll get filled. No sense making it last long for both of us. Ooh, you get up here. Oh, I can't believe you needed that mace. I'm gonna be thinking about that for a while. It's like he's not gonna use it.
So I did find some white shoulders that popped up.
Yeah, I got some too. You wearing some? Nice.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's fucking great. One up here.
Yeah.
This moon off me. There we go.
Well, there's also a chest that I wasn't able to get loot.
Oh, you didn't go back for it?
No. I gotta heal someone, you know?
Well, I went back and waited.
Yeah, I was just in combat.
Oh.
We could wait for an hour, you know?
A
snake or
yeah.
A frog or something runs away.
Here's one. Oh, they're
the
here.
Boss. It's like, oh shit. And it wasn't so bad?
No?
Well, having a 2700.
Yeah, that. It's a bit of a carry. Wow. Turtle shell. Is that what the shield from the boss looked like? Oh, I'm glad I have my turtle shell then.
Yeah, my shield looks pretty rough and small.
Mine's a fucking bag of a turtle. Anyone back here?
There is one?
No, I said anyone back here.
Oh, I don't think so.
There wasn't.
But there are a few on this.
Oh, what's back here though? Is this a weird...
Just a little inlet. Oh no, that's not it, when you drop down from...
Oh, is that the crack?
Yeah. Oh. A mile, you land in that pool.
Yep. No, no, that's not that pool. I think that might be the crack that you fall in if you don't make the jump.
No, that's the pool. You can see the pool.
No, you do not come out of a crack that small.
Here's the pool.
Bar my fucking thing and snipe. Everything else was fine.
Okay, the rest of yours. Let's go find some serpent bloom.
Woo!
There's one in here, yeah?
One. Pan from four.
We got all the other. Sometimes you end up missing a one of those deviant snake things. You know, like, oh, I only got 5 out of 7.
Yeah, that's why I made sure to kill the bonus ones. We have to.
See if that rare is option.
Yeah, there's a few seconds that we skipped. There's one.
Ooh, nice twist.
Dablumski. I was so happy when I saw the shoulders. I was like, yes.
Alright. I don't think we cleared up here.
So.
Oh, we did.
Did we clear to the right? Maybe.
There's the chest. Yeah, to the... Alright, down here is where the dragon is usually down here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you came back? That's right. Good man, good man. I get lost in here, so I don't know.
Oh. Tin horn. Oh, that's fucking great.
Green woolen bag, already known.
Oh, already known. Tin, you said?
Yeah, tin horn.
That's awesome. That still gives me levels. Five out of 10. Five bois. Had a tin vein over here, though.
Is copper around?
Copper is green, but this is orange. So, I just get more from this. And why do more for less? Broke the broke. Those pants, let me see. Nah.
No?
No. You can have them. Bug. Gotta get this adjusted. Oh, it's bugged.
Already being used. Yeah, by me.
Bugged. Ooh. Nice. Well. There's gotta be some deviants in here we can kill. I know we didn't clear everything. Right?
Yeah,
which way was the rear? It was stuck up. Alright, so this is. Oh!
This was after the scum.
So this way, up here.
This is how we came.
Yeah, but didn't it. How we came, we saw. Yeah, trust me. Trust the sides. Is it up here? No? Is it over here?
I'm gonna try the chest again.
Is that the same chest?
I believe so.
Well, by the way, I found some super bloom. It's about liner pants. What the fuck is this? What is this area? Yeah, that was. This is a different area entirely. Come my way if you got the balls.
Oh, yeah, you can jump across these.
Yeah. I didn't know this was a thing. The rare. I feel like we're probably walking the exact opposite direction of it. That last serpent bloom. Rare. 10 out of 10. Where is it? This is getting Blair Witchy. Is this Pythus?
No, this is the way to the final boss. Is that a serpent bloom over there?
I'm all done.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I want to find that rare path, though.
I think we hit everything.
Wait, okay.
No? You don't think so?
Thought you said that there was a path to get a rare.
Oh, we went on it. We had cleared it originally, and the rare wasn't there. I forgot where we went.
Well, down we go. Fail the jump, or...
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh, we can just go up to the splash zone.
No! Oh. Wait. Whoa, I'm so big! Fucking waterfalls, man.
It's the jump right there.
Reason I want to go this way. Because there was that hole in the wall, and I want to see what was in it. being that I won't be back in here probably for some time. Heading to Outland. Over here. Well, Toby's got a bone. Yeah, this.
That was it?
Oh, I'm gonna check what's in it.
Heck yeah.
Oh, this is an invisible wall.
Gosh, yeah.
Fuck. Why is this here? I bet you they meant to have something there. We came out of here champions!
The deed was done.
Oh yes. We must kill some deviants.
I should put on my
big sword. Same.
I can't carry it.
Oh, I literally can't because my bags are so full. Can I trade you some stuff to disenchant?
Hell yeah.
Alright. Go for it. Now I can. Sharpen this bad boy up. Good. Good.